Join a groove. Don't forget, Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern. It is the best smooth jazz radio and TV show. Something special from Marc Antoine and David Benoit. That's special on the best smooth jazz. Because we're ready to do it all again. Best smooth jazz. Choir. Enjoying the grooves in Greenwich, South East London, I hope so. All the best to Jilly too, Jeff Cashwire. And Just Do It Again on the best smooth jazz. Come on, let's do this thing. And Summer Lovers, but it's all fixed now, isn't it?
It is all fixed, and it's running well.
Oh, good. I must talk to you about that new sound card very soon. This is Rod Lucas Sr.
And Rod Lucas Jr.
Yes. Mr. Lucas Jr. has arrived. The best smooth jazz, instrumental smooth jazz, all right here. Welcome. Listening on the stream 24 hours out of London, watching the TV show, or on that old broadcast podcast. Welcome.
Thank you.
best smooth jazz all together. Hope you're enjoying your day wherever you are. Feels like a summer's day where I am today, or at least for the last 10 minutes. Paul Brown and the River Walk on London's Best Smooth Jazz. I want to say hello to Mary G. Mary, I think vests are the same as tank tops that you call them in the States. Anyhow, Rod, I listened to your show in the emergency room whilst coding in Indiana. Thank you so much, Mary G, for your full support, whether it's a tank top or a vest, at the Best Smooth Jazz. I think I'm falling in love. New from Vincent Ngala. Vincent Ngala, think I'm falling in love with you. Why he felt the need to add a few vocals there, I know not, because I do like playing just the instrumental smooth jazz. Here's another track from Vincent Ngala's brand new album on the Best Smooth Jazz London, England. It is the Love Zone. Mark Davis, how are you, Mark? Wishing you well, and thank you for your recent communication. Also want to say hello to Advent Law Firm and also to Alan Powell. Thank you so much. Rod Lucas on the radio and TV show. Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern with Vincent Ingala and Zone Love from his new album, Something Like. I think it's called Personal Touch on the Best Smooth Jazz. Whatever it is, smooth jazz, we'll play it here. It's got to have a tune. A little bit funky. Music to eat to, drink to, romance to, and all that jazz. And watching in London town. She says, Rod, I've been looking for a station like yours for ages, and there it was, right on my doorstep. Of course, Moira MT. Thank you so much. Lisa and I enjoy all our grooves, Brian Culbertson, and the rest of it. So what's new?
Too much to mention. We've had things slowing down, things speeding up, things being messed with, like Chrome disabling certain things that don't really need to disable. Too much stuff happening. It's been crazy.
That's Rod Lucas Jr. on the best smooth jazz. And Linda, thank you for caring about my dizziness. It's all gone. I stopped taking another pill and feel fine.
London's best smooth jazz.
Somerville, and that is Bounce. Did that for Joshua Hawaii. It's from 2007. Lots of new tunes to play you, as always. Some great albums, and some of your film favourites too, and some you never even heard before. Right, to Peru!
Hi, Rod. Here from Lima, Peru, enjoying the best smooth jazz. Saludos, Cecilia.
Hey, Cecilia, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Best Smooth Jazz. I was just saying to everyone, I stopped taking a pill. It was my cholesterol pill, wasn't it?
It was, yes. It was your statin.
Yes, it was my statin. I've stopped taking it because one night I forgot to take them and or it. And then I woke up the next day feeling so good. I wasn't feeling dizzy. I wasn't falling out of bed. I felt super, like I was 21 again. And from that day, I have stopped taking a statin and feel great. Can't bear those statins have been driving me bonkers. You realise that that's doing me in for the last 200 years.
I know, you poor old thing, but you're better now, aren't you? Thank goodness.
Yeah, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
Yes, you always are.
Yes. How are you?
I'm fine, like you are.
Jolly good, nice to see you out of the kitchen for a change.
If you let me out, I'll come out more often. Ho, 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 ho.
Yes. The best smooth jazz, London, England. Smooth jazz instrumentals, for the most part. All right here, commercial free. Check out the audio podcast as well, plus the YouTube videos.
Oh, yes.
Something new from his latest album. It's called Stronger Still, and that's this time around. Say hello to Peter Kiss, who's listening to us right now in Tenerife. Sunny Tenerife. Wishing you well, Peter. Try again with the old audio message. Don't forget, my email is rodlucas, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S, at hotmail.com. The commercial-free smooth jazz vibes here. None of those silly messages. This is also new from saxophonist Jesse J. Saxophonist Jesse J, if you never heard of her before, plays a mean sax. I think she's pretty handy on the old keyboards as well. All I Want. Oh yeah. I say, oh yeah. Christina in Cumbria, how are you? Are you somewhere down a little country road and just on a hill that you can see the sun going down? Way from the madding crowd? Is that where you are in Cumbria? I sincerely hope so. Here's Angie.
Here's Angie. We've got a lot of people in the chat room today from Brazil, funnily enough. There's Junior Cruz in Brazil, and Matthias is in Cariacu in Brazil. Hi to Reese Cup. Daniel Menes says, Estelito and Digna, his wife, are listening in Manila. Sally's in Jacksonville. Tim's in Indonesia. And so is Tony, enjoying the show.
Yes, the best smooth jazz. It's all right here now. This is years old. Wes Montgomery, the late great Wes Montgomery, his version of South of the Border. I wonder who wrote this tune. Must be worth a fortune with royalty. Best smooth jazz! Thank you. To Victor. Hi, Vic, in Kenya. Listen to the best smooth jazz. All right here. South of the border, Wes Montgomery from his 1966 album, California Dreamin'. It's a great album. Download it sometime. Support his trust in his family. Wes Montgomery, you're on London's best smooth sunshine. Andy Dolfer. And she can come round for dinner any time she likes.
Not if I'm cooking.
Oh, how could you say that about Candy Dolfer?
Well, I probably couldn't cater for her.
I'll say, Candy Dolfer's at the door. She wants to try one of your special stews.
No, one of my smooth wines. She'd be here for the wine, wouldn't she?
Oh, yeah. Candy Dolfer for the evening with some of those wines. Yes, please. Candy Dolfer and Soul Sax from her Candy Store album. 2007. Now, tell me about what we're doing with our best smooth wines.
Well, I have a little treat for you later on in the form of something very cold and pink. And I'm also going to discuss with you what we tried the other day, the Chateau Castilla 2004.
Oh, yes, that was a little while back, wasn't it?
About a week ago, a good Medoc. Do you remember? The French, very French, in fact.
Oh, yes. Was that before or after I broke the chair outside?
That was during, I think.
Was it?
Yeah, it was that good.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Where's Smooth Jazz?
Rod Lucas?
Yeah, that's me.
Stop talking.
Thank you. Yeah, smooth jazz. When's the wine coming in?
It's coming in about 5 minutes. You can't wait, can you?
Oh, I can't wait till that. Best smooth jazz. Who's on the line?
Hey, Rod. This is Quinton, Newark, Delaware. Love your station. Been listening to it all week long. I take it with me wherever I go. Thanks for the good smooth grooves. Keep doing what you do. Bye.
Smooth jazz. It's all right here.
Best smooth jazz.
Tribe Albert, Chihuahua Brass, that is Chris. From Treasures and Rare, an unreleased album. Before that, Riverside Drive from Greg Karukas. At the Best Smooth Jazz, and Angie has brought in one of my favourite rosés.
That's only because you've been a good boy.
I have been a good boy.
You have. This is Matias Rosé, the only good rosé you should drink.
Yeah, well, we've tried them all, haven't we?
We have, actually. All the rosés that are out there, particularly the French ones. Portuguese is best, but Matias Portuguese is the winner.
Yeah, and that's a clear bottle, but I remember from the 70s and 80s, it was the green bottle.
The green bottle, yeah. I think we've still got one of those, haven't we? Haven't we got...
Yeah, with candles in there.
Yeah, the candle, yeah.
But I'd like them still to be doing the green bottle.
No, I think it's to do with recycling and being safer for the environment.
Yeah, it's a bit like companies nowadays. The company's hopeless. Just change the livery and the logo and it'll all work.
And it'll all work, yeah.
Yeah. The best smooth jazz. The best smooth rosé.
Hey, Rod.
Yes.
The best smooth summer. Oh, yes.
Smooth jazz. It's all right here. That's new. From Vincent Ingala from his latest album, Personal Touch. And now this is a little bit groovy, Rodders. Yes. 1973. Enjoy this. January 1973. Great album, Diodato, from his Professor 73 album. And Rodando, Best Smooth Jazz. Maybe another track from that classic album in due course. So, from 1973 to a brand new release, although it's slightly an older tune. This is For the Love of You, 496 West, of the Best Smooth Jazz. That old Rosa's going down the tree, ain't it?
I love it, don't you? Just the right amount of effervescence.
Yes, it's true.
Thank you.
96 West. For the Love of You, that's a new release from them, from their recent album, On the Best Smooth Jazz.
Jane Hoffman says she remembers her mum drinking this lovely Matthias, which we're enjoying today. Shady has had some Apothic in Tampa, Florida recently and loved it. Hi to Adrian Saldana in Shreveport, LA, and thank you for your very special message. Christopher Brisbane, Sandra Arkay in Texas is keeping cool. Rodin Quinteros is listening in Washington. Alan Powell Sr. is having a great time this afternoon, as is James and Baku and family.
Sounds good to me. Oh, should we have another soul favourite? Great Jeff Gola. Still at mercy, mercy me. I'm the best mood, Jeff. From the album Do It Again. Now, who am I going to say hello to here? Ah, to the Philippines and Tonette. How are you, Rod? My husband downloaded your app and all that jazz, and we enjoy listening to it. Thank you so much. Wishing you well. RodLucasHotmail.com. RodLucas. Leslie Smith, how are you? Thank you for that. Bit of a challenge going on. Best Smooth Jazz, the radio and TV show. Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern.
Hi, Rod Lucas. Dr. Michael Cray from Carefree Arizona. Enjoying your smooth jazz. Been a listener for quite a few years now. And, it's on 24/7 here at home. I take you with me in the car, and it's just great stuff. Keep up the great work. Thanks, Rod.
And Space Coasting from 2008 from his On the Rocks album. And before that, something new from Willie Bradley. Special from him. Going with the flow of the best smooth jazz. This is also new from their latest album. This is Three Star featuring Magdalena Chavankova. This is Adriatic Flow, best smooth jazz. The best smooth jazz back to Angie very, very soon. Leslie Smith said, can you play some Art Porter like Lakeshore Drive? Well, of course. The best smooth jazz. All right here. Leslie Smith, wishing you a good day. Thank you so much for your support on the best smooth jazz. Art Porter on the best smooth jazz. How are you? Doing that for Leslie Smith, man of this parish. Your Lakeshore Drive at the best smooth jazz. Enjoying our day. Don't forget, if you want to leave a little donation for best smooth jazz, it would really help. This is a commercial free group. If you've never found us for the first time, this is a radio channel which is entirely funded by me. Includes all the broadband costs. all the bandwidth costs and all the music costs. So we do get listeners who come along and help us out. And I'm so grateful to those listeners with a voluntary donation. If you want to leave a donation, we don't get paid for this. We just do it because we just love it. Regular listeners and TV viewers know that. You know, we get YouTube free. We don't get the podcast free. That all has to be paid for. In other words, along with the streaming, the more people listen or download our stuff, the more it costs me per month, which goes into hundreds of pounds, hundreds of dollars every month. So if you want to help me, go to bsjhelp.com. It'll take you to PayPal. Leave what you can. Do the stuff. And if you don't like PayPal, just drop me an email and we'll work out something else. That's bsjhelp.com. Thank you so much. Here's Ange.
Here's Ange. And Ange would like to say hi to Martin France from Bournemouth, who actually loves the wine reviews. Gordon Sharon, who's also in Dorset, in Wimborne, in fact. Lola Rossellini, who's listening. Juan Solorzano, who's listening in Lima, Peru. Some beautiful places today. Enrique Ballester Jimeno in Mexico. Luigi De Tomaso. And Benita Henderson, who's in Fresno, Texas.
Ooh, how are you? And to Andrew Corp, thank you so much for your support, Andrew. I hope you're okay and everything's going cool with your business. The best smooth jazz. So we're on the Matias Rosé today, the original Rosé.
The original Rosé.
You just can't beat it.
We're very excited about it, aren't we? We are so excited that we just love it. And you finished your glass again so quickly. Well, it's very good. And although it's not a green bottle, it is absolutely terrific. Do you remember that we did try last week the Chateau Castera 2004?
Oh, yes.
Now, we quite like that. That was from Borough Wines, and my friend Sarah Accent Communications sent that. And it was a great Médoc from the Saint-Germain-d'Estuil and Audenac region. Quite a good Bordeaux, very French, which it should be, because it's been aging in 100% French barrels, as they say.
Yes.
Balanced and elegant, but we found it nice with Stilton, and then we had a little bit of other cheese, didn't we, to balance it out?
I mean, you had to have it with something, in my humble opinion, but whatever, it was still a fruity, nicey wine.
It was mature. It was a mature Médoc.
Okay, that's nice. You're on the best smooth jazz. This is Bob James now. Thank you.
Hey Rod, this is Carlos from Heredia, Costa Rica. Listen, the best jazz radio station in the world online. And I just want that you keep it up, the good smooth, the good jazz music. And I don't know if it's great that you maybe play something for Chuck Mangione. Greetings from Costa Rica. Pura vida. Pura vida.
London, England. The best smooth jazz. All instrumental smooth jazz. It's got to have a tune. It's got to be instrumental. And we'll do it all right here. Chuck Mangione and TJ's Gingerbread House. The Carlos. Costa Rica. Best smooth jazz. today. What's going on? Got some good weather there, I wonder. Chris Skyped and the Morning Starlight. Also heard some Bob James and some Chuck Mangione and TJ's Gingerbread Groove at the Best Smooth Jazz. Right, to the UK, who's on the line?
Hi, Angie and Rod.
It's John and Sharon listening in the lovely sunny afternoon in our garden, chilling out to smooth jazz. Cheers.
Thank you, Sharon. Super Sharon. And Super John on the Best Smooth Jazz.
Aren't they lovely? I just want to say a very, very quick hello to Rachel McLean, to Alberto Trejo, who's in Lauradoc, Taz is in London, Kimberly Smith, and happy Kentucky Derby Day to Al Smith, who loves our rhododendron flower here.
Oh, is that a rhododendron?
It's a rhododendron, and people were asking, and he's got a beautiful rhododendron plant, apparently.
Did you say that there were all ants in that when you brought it in?
Yeah, there were ants, yes, so watch your little toes there.
Yeah.
I haven't seen any.
Don't want to get nipped by an ant.
Not a red one.
No, sir. You're on the Best Smooth thingy. The Best Smooth Rhododendron with Vincent Ingala from his latest album on the Best Smooth Jazz.
Hey, this is Bobby from Memphis, Tennessee. I want to tell you that I really enjoy your station. You're doing an awesome job. This is the best smooth jazz station I've ever heard. Keep up the good work. Thank you.
Best smooth jazz, it's all right here. Dream Girl, Vincent Ingala from his most recently released album on the Best Smooth Jazz. Vincent Ingala, the album is Personal Touch. We got the Personal Touch here wherever you are. Welcome to another fabulous day here on the London's Best Smooth Jazz. Got Angie here. Hoping she's going to bring some more wine in soon. It's too bad if she didn't do that, wouldn't it, Rod?
RodLucas@hotmail.com.
And again,
RodLucas@hotmail.com.
wire today. What's going on? Welcome to the best smooth jazz. Peter White and Coast Road Drive. Well, he's another year older. We're talking about a man called Richard Watson. Comes from Headcorn in Kent, where they've got the airfield. Been to see this band recently. Met Saforte and having a groove time with wife. The band Met Saforte. Hey, hope you had a great birthday, Richard. Wishing you all the best with your brand new band as well. Thank you so much. Happy birthday. Here's Met Saforte, as requested, Spring Fever. At Marco Pierre's restaurant, having a groove on his 84th birthday already. Oh, Rod, he's looking so good for his age, ain't he? Yeah, wishing him all the best. The best smooth chocolate. The best smooth Matthias. Welcome if you just joined us this time round. Enjoying our groove. 1968 now. Calcada and Solar Heat. Smooth jazz. Shader. Solar Heat. Because people can always send us a wine if we want to mention it on the show and drink it on the show.
Yes, we were going to try the Red Penny, but unfortunately the Red Penny Vineyard was... they weren't able to send us any, which is unfortunate.
But listeners can do that, can't they?
Yeah, but a listener did recommend Red Penny, and then they didn't. Yeah,
So if you want to send us a bottle of wine that we can drink on the show, then feel free. Unless we get sent it, we buy it. So if you think you've got a favourite, then we'll send you our address and you can do it. Yes, what would we fancy?
Well, I usually get your favourites anyway, but what would you fancy? We do like an Apothic. We love Apothic Red, but we'd love to try the Crush and the Dark Apothic, which you can't actually get in the UK, which would be terrific if we could. We love a rosé, a nice rosé, and we just like new red wines, really.
So share it with us. We'll give you a mention on the show, and we'd love to try your favourite too. Free. This is My Groove. This is Rod Lucas, your host and the owner of the best smooth jazz. You got a problem with that? Just email me, rodlucas@hotmail.com. No playlists here, no rotation lists. We just pick it out as we fancy doing it. Could be anything. Variety in smooth jazz, use groove, and let's do the smooth jazz, of course. Leave me a voicemail sometime. Go to bsjvoicemail.com. And again, that's bsjvoicemail.com. Give it a go. Just hit the button and leave the message. If you don't like it, scrub it out and leave another. This is brand new from Nick Colleone. from his latest LP, his latest album, his latest project. This is Spend the Night, PSJ London, England.
That music. This is Srinath from Ottawa, Canada. Keep up the good job. Keep up the good job. Keep up the good job. Keep up the good job.
1989. Porcupine, the band Porcupine. Nothing like a street bop on London's best smooth jazz. Welcome. Hope you're well today.
In swinging England,
oh, yes.
We pamper people.
We sure do.
So won't you unwind your weekend with us?
Hello, Marsha M. Early to the show today. Keep it up, Marsha. You're doing well. Hi to Anu Pandey. Happy Cinco de Mayo to everyone, especially Justin. Hello to Tarchitio Badia Nove, who's in Barranquilla, La Cumbria. Stacey in Maryland, also in Maryland, is David Wahine, who's in Cumberland, Maryland, in fact. And Rosemary, who's drinking Oyster Bay. Very nice, cold one. And she'd like to say hello to Jan and Jim, and they breakfasted together this morning.
Oh, of course, Jan and Rosemary are great supporters of the Best Smooth Jazz. Jan, thank you so much for your donation. And, of course, Rosemary, too, on London's Best Smooth Jazz Radio. It's all right here at bestsmoothjazz.com and all that jazz.
You'll find the fun radiates around the swinging England.
It's all right here. I was checking some stuff out the other day and fell in love with this. Keiko Matsui. Tell me what you think of this. I think it's a groove.
Best Smooth Jazz. Best Smooth Jazz.
Keiko Matsui.
Keiko Matsui.
Naku Wana. From her 2011 album, The Road of Best Smooth Jazz. How are you? What's going on, young man?
Hi, Rod and Angie. It's Devin from California again. My buddies and I listen to you all the time. Your show is amazing. Thanks for all the smooth grooves. Take care.
You're on London's Best Smooth Jazz. I want to say hello to Rebecca Hickson. How are you, Rebecca? Rod, my husband, Richard, he's a great fan of the old smooth jazz. And we're listening to your show. Thank you so much, Rebecca Hickson. And also hello to Philo, who's in Strasbourg on the best smooth jazz. That's what it is, ain't it?
It is indeed, very smooth.
Yes. We've got the old rhododendrons here, some Matthias Rose. We got Robin on CNN. What more could you want? It's all right here. Hey Phil, in Strasbourg, don't forget when you buy a Best Smooth Jazz cap, it's adjustable. Doesn't matter what size you are, you can just adjust it. Thank you so much. Don't forget, leave me a voice message. Go to bsjvoicemail.com. That's bsjvoicemail.com. On the best smooth jazz with Paul Hardcastle, Blew My Mind. At BSJ, London.
Hey, Rod and Angie. Sal Savaggio calling from Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Just wanted to let you know, everybody out here is listening. We all like what you got going. And keep up the smooth grooves. Take her easy, brother. Have a great day.
You too, Sal, on London's best smooth jazz. Thank you. Vincent Ingala, title track from his latest album, Personal Touch, on the Best Smooth Jazz. Go to bsjvoicemail.com. That's bsjvoicemail.com. Go on. Take the plunge and leave me an audio message. Hi, Frank.
Hello, Mr. Rod Lucas. My name is Frank Thompson. I'm a smooth jazz artist. Frank Thompson Jr. is my name. I met someone at the doctor's office who was telling me about your radio station, and I just downloaded your app, and I will be listening. You take care, and bye-bye.
Thank you, Frank Thompson Jr. I sent the man a message saying, leave me your tunes. Love to play some of them. Thank you, Frank Thompson Jr. on the Best Smooth Jazz, London, England. Made in England. It's all right here in the digital frame of smooth jazz. The radio and TV show, simulcast, Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern. And now, Pat Metheny. This is Spring Ain't Here Yet, but we're just waiting. Thank you.
My name is Fred Harris, calling from Memphis, Tennessee. And I listen to smooth jazz in London every day.
Message bsjvoicemail.com. That's bsjvoicemail.com. Do the stuff. Thank you, Fred Harris in Memphis, Pat Matheny, and Spring Ain't Here at Best Smooth Jazz.
Hey, Rod, it's Corey in Texas, and it's tax time in the States. Best Smooth Jazz helps me to get through that government mandated responsibility. Keep it smooth.
And I want to say hello to Joe Sharp in Aurora, Colorado, and Tracer, who's in Denver, Colorado. I wonder how far away those two places are. Hi to Jim Farmer and Beth in St. Louis, Mississippi. What a super picture you've sent through. Thank you so much.
Lovely.
Hi to Lydia in Harlem, Enrique, Valencia, Spain, Lucille and her son, who are listening in Charlotte, and the Dancing Man in Seattle.
Even at this time of day, we're enjoying that Matias Rose, the original.
The original, and we're dancing, aren't we?
The best. Oh, yes. And later, in the garden, what are we going to drink in the garden?
Oh, well, I think you've drunk it all.
Oh, man.
Shame.
I never believe her when she says that.
No, don't.
The best smooth wine. All right here.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Thank you.
Freddie Strecker, First Dance.
Because you are on the one.
Oh, yes.
Love Santana. Just love Santa. Best smooth jazz. Best smooth jazz. Best smooth jazz. That is Blues Latino. Chris Smooth Jazz, London, England. Here's Angie Matthias Rose.
That's me. Hi, Andy Court. How are you, darling? Jean-Claude Winters is in Paddesborough. Luc Fong in Kingston, Jamaica. What a wonderful place to be this time of the year. Izaki Pellegrini is in Brasilia. Sifiso Sishi, hello, darling, in South Africa. Hugh Nungan, who is so kind and is always saying such nice things in the chat room. Vernon Moses in South Africa, thank you. And Ali Martin Paulino, you're so welcome.
Oh, hello, Ali. Best Mood Jazz, London, England. Don't forget, leave me an audio message. That's an audio message. When you hear the different voices saying, hi, Rod, I'm listening from so-and-so, you can do that too. Just go to bsjvoicemail.com. As long as you've got a microphone plugged into your WhatsApp, you can do it on the Best Smooth Jazz. That's bsjvoicemail.com. Have you got yours plugged in?
I've always got them plugged in, darling, don't you know?
It's all right here, wherever you are, whoever you are.
Welcome to the Best Smooth Jazz made in England.
And now, Rob Sin from his latest album. Sound. What a man. Rob Sin. From his latest album. Just walk the walk. I can see it in your eyes. Aren't the eyes to the soul? I personally believe that. Always have done. The eyes to the soul so true. Rob Zinn on the Best Smooth Jazz. Dave Dobbs, how are you, Dave? In South Alabama. Have you got some weather cooking there at the moment, haven't you? On London's Best Smooth Jazz, a commercial-free groove. Leave me a donation. Help me pay for this stuff. It's the bandwidth, the music costs and all that. I don't get paid for this. I just do it because I just like doing it. You know what I mean? Regular listeners know that. Just go to bsjhelp.com. If you've enjoyed this show, help me make it happen each time we go on the air. And the audio stream, which has been going 24/7 since 2010. Go to bsjhelp.com. Come on, you can do this. This is Chris Dandring from his latest album. Smooth Jazz made in London, England. Chris Dandring from his latest album on the Best Smooth Jazz. The pinnacle of pleasure from Chris Dandring from the UK on London's best smooth Angie.
Indeed. Hi to Jacqueline Figueroa in Caracas, Venezuela. Daryl's in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Hi to Parmenio Mercado. You're always very lovely when you're there in the chat room. Guadalupe Aguila in Puerto Palomas. Claudio Lorenco, Jose in Mexico. And Bernardus is in Indonesia having a lovely time.
So the message from this time round on the Best Smooth Jazz is don't take statins because they make you feel queer and make you feel very dizzy. So cut them out like I just did. So I feel 21 again, like I said earlier. And the other thing is drink copious amounts of red wine, especially Matisse Rosé.
Or Rosé, yes, absolutely. But if you remember, when you first went on the statins, it actually made you feel better. It's only because you've lost so much weight, Rod, that you probably are now having side effects from the statins. So, you know, people sometimes need to have them.
Donald Trump told me, hey, Rod, stop taking the statins. So I did, and this is where I am, feeling much healthier.
Is that what he said?
Yeah, that's what he did. He's a great listener to the show, you know.
Okay, whatever you say is best.
That's true. We get them all listening here from GCHQ to that NEC or whatever they call them in America. All listening in their control rooms.
Yeah, I know. And they love you to bits.
Even King Young Jong from North Korea, he listens to the Best Smooth Jazz.
I wouldn't go that far.
Oh, okay, fair enough. You seem a bit aggressive today.
No, absolutely not. And you're really chilled, according to Rosemary and Steve. They say you're so chilled, Rod. Keep
That's
it up.
Because I'm not taking those statins. Absolutely right. Leave me a donation sometime. Help me make this show appear where you watch it or listen to it, whether it's the podcast or not. Come on, podcasters, leave me a donation. You know, last time round I had 48,000 downloads. That costs a lot of money for me to keep going. You know what I mean? I'm just a geezer. I don't make any money out of this. Go to bsjhelp.com. Plus, we have thousands of people, tens of thousands of people listening across the day on our stream at bsj.fm. Help me out. If you love what I do, go to bsjhelp.com. This is Touch Me. Go on, who is this?
Oh, I do know. I do know this one.
This is Brian Culberson. You knew that?
Yeah, I did, of course.
Of course you know that.
This is Jim. I want you to know you're my music everywhere I go around the world. I'm fortunate enough to have three homes. I travel between Vienna, Austria, Milan, Italy, and New York City and Manhattan. And everywhere I go, guess what music I listen to? You are the man. Thank you so much and keep it going. Thank you.
That's Jim, three homes on the Best Smooth Jazz. Leave me an audio message. bsjvoicemail.com. Brian Culberson and Touch Me. Also, leave me a donation, please. I'm struggling at the moment to keep all this running. I don't make anything out of this. It goes straight back into the Best Smooth Jazz. I'd like to buy a couple of sound cards, but I can't afford it at the moment. Go to bsjhelp.com. That's bsjhelp.com.
And if you get a sound card, please put it in correctly. Anyway, yes, come and buy your BSJ socks and your hoodies and your lovely vest, because it's getting really warm at the moment. Everyone, especially if you're in Texas, should have a BSJ vest or a t-shirt to keep cool.
Of course, bsjstore.com.
Absolutely, yes, go there and get a cap as well to protect yourself from the sun.
That's true, that's true. Whoever you are, or wherever you are, welcome to the Best Smooth Jazz, a commercial-free groove. No ads here. You love it, or you like it, leave me a little donation. bsjhelp.com helps me pay for all the expenses for this podcast, the audio streaming, the music, and the rest of it. We've had a groove.
We've had a lovely time. Thank you so much, Rod.
Yes. Well, thank you.
No, thank you.
bsj.fm. Hi, podcasters and TV viewers. This is going to be up on YouTube. That's an audio podcast and on the screen too. Here's Paul Hardcastle, Birdland. This is London's.
best.